Thank you so much. Namaskar. I am Manisha Gulyani and I'm a Kathak dancer. Believe me, it's very difficult to be an Indian classical dancer. Dance. I guess we all are dancers. We all are dancing in our daily lives. The nature itself, whether it's sun, moon, planets, stars, everything is revolving around each other. In time, with the body, space. Of course, not in that perfect structured manner which you call dance, but yes, we all are dancers. Why do I dance? Why do I do Kathak? I dance because it connects me to my deeper self. It connects me to my consciousness. I feel myself when I dance. I explore my inner self. And when you explore yourself, your inner self, at the same time, you explore the society. I guess that's the most important point. If you don't know yourself, you can never know the society. So first of all, you have to know yourself. And with the practice of any Indian classical dance or music or any art form, you get to know your inner self. When I started my dance, I was just 7.5 years old. I didn't know what I am dancing. It was just 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, all pointless. And almost for 2 to 3 years, because any classical dance is really very boring and very slow in the beginning. And you don't know anything at that tender age. But gradually, I started to learn that our Indian classical dance is highly structured in nature. It is weaved with the time, with the body, of course, and with expressions. And dance is the most powerful tool of communication. It was originated when there was no language. So I feel myself very lucky to be a dancer, because I communicate with this language of dance. So as I told you, Kathak has three main aesthetics, which is time, body, and expressions. It is a classical dance of North India, which is supposed to be originated in Rajasthan. The roots of Kathak can be traced back to the Vedic era, almost 5,000 years ago. And you may find the traces of this word Kathak, which means Katha Kahe So Kathak Kahave, storyteller. In early ancient time, they used to tell stories, they used to teach through the medium of dance, music, because it is very simple. It's like you just come, you know, you got it. You don't need to understand a particular language in written or verbal. You just get it then and there. So it becomes very easy. So earlier, in ancient time, in Vedic era, Kathakars or storytellers used to teach the whole society. And they used to cherish the topmost class of that particular society at that level. And in India, you know, there have been many influences of many cultures. So Kathak has seen all those cultures and evolved with time. So it's a dance which is constant and at the same time continuous in nature. It has traditions and innovations together at the same time. When Nitin was talking, I really liked that particular point when he said, "Tum kya karte ho?" Mujhse bhi bahut log puchte hain, "Aap kya karte hain?" Aur main kehti hu, "Main dance karti hu." "Acha, uske alawa kya karte hain?" And you know, it's nonplus. Main kehti hu ki dance karne ke liye ek janam kam hai. Ye sadhana hai. जिसमें आप जितना जुड़ते जाते हैं आप उतना अपने आप को एक्सप्लोर करते हैं, और जितना आप खुद को एक्सप्लोर करते हैं आप सोसाइटी को उतना ही ज़्यादा देते हैं. आई नेवर वॉन्टेड टू बी अ प्रोफेशनल डांसर, आई वॉन्टेड टू बी अ डॉक्टर, बट ड्यू टू सर्कमस्टांसेस आई बिकेम अ डांसर एंड आई एम वेरी हैप्पी. आई वॉन्टेड टू सर्व द सोसाइटी एंड देर वॉज अ टाइम वेन आई यूज टू क्राई अलॉट, आई गेस 5 or 6 ईयर्स अगो, कि मैं क्या कर रही हूँ और मैं क्या करना चाहती हूँ. आई वॉज नॉट श्योर एंड देन आई रियलाइज दैट आई एम एन इंडियन क्लासिकल डांसर एंड आई एम कैरिंग फॉरवर्ड अ वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग रिच ट्रेडिशन एंड हेरिटेज, एंड इफ आई कैन शेयर द सेम हेरिटेज टू द नेक्स्ट लेवल in much better way with the full authenticity, I guess that's the best work or best thing I can do for the society, if I can preserve this tradition in the true way. And then I started to teach. In a very short span of 2-3 years, my students have got selected for the National Scholarship of India from Government of India. And there, I realized that I am on the right path. And now, when my children meet me, and you know, these 5, 6, 7 years, or 10 years, 14 years old students, jinke samne aaj multimedia hai, celebrities hai, Bollywood hai, Hollywood hai, and all those pomp and show and different kind of jazzy professions, my students, when they meet me, and very sincerely when they say that we want to be a dancer just like you. So I feel very happy, I feel very satisfied. And today, because I'm a Kathak dancer and it's all about body, we explore a lot, not psychologically, we explore through the breathing techniques also, we explore through our tantric chakras also, and of course with sound also. Bahut hi interesting, because here I'm here in this institution, so there's a very interesting point. Indian classical dance is in the tradition of Guru Shishya Parampara. आपके पास बहुत सारा इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर या बहुत सारे टीचिंग एड्स नहीं होते हैं, आपके पास सिर्फ एक गुरु होता है, और वो भी ऐसा गुरु, यू वोंट बिलीव, मैं अपने गुरु से पिछले 20 साल से भी ज़्यादा टाइम से एसोसिएटेड हूँ, और इस 20 साल में मैंने उन्हें शायद 5 बार खड़े होकर डांस करते हुए देखा होगा. सो यू गो देयर, यू लर्न एंड यू कम बैक, आई मीन यू गो देयर एज अ रॉ पर्सन and you come back as a professional dancer, but you have never seen your guru dancing. Isn't it surprising? Kyunki hamara jo tradition hai usme aapko psychologically sikhaya jata hai, aapko techniques batai jati hain, and then you yourself instruct your mind and you create your own dance. So that's what the power of any art form or Indian classical dance is. Here, I would like to present a small piece of Kathak dance weaved with all the traditions like Vedic era, Mughal era, and contemporary era, and all the elements of time, body, and expressions. Hope you will like it. Thank you so much.
Nagendrahara Trilochana Bhasmangara Maheshwara Nitya Shuddha
Tara, Take it.